Let's start with question number 17. It says, a doctor has prescribed a corrective lens of power plus 1.5 diopter. Find the focal length of the lens. Is the prescribed lens diverging or converging lens? So power is given, it is plus 1.5 diopter. We need to find focal length. Focal length kaise niklegi? It is 1 over p. Or you can write it as 1 over 1.5 diopter. So, jab aap 1 over 1.5 ko solve karoge, you will get 0.67 meter. Aur jab bhi jab aap diopter ko solve kar rahe ho, hamesha yaad rakhna ki aapka jo focal length hoga, it will be in meter. Ab jab aap power ka formula use kar rahe ho, to ye dhyan rakhna ki aapka jo focal length hai, wo meter mein hona chahiye. This is the tip. So, as the power of lens here in the case is positive. Positive hai, iska matlab the lens is converging. So, this is the answer for question number 17 and this is the end for chapter number 12. Thank you for watching.